Hello, 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 ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Fallout 76, where today we're going to talk about a very important item, the bathrobe. See, it's the post-apocalypse, and that means that pants are simply no longer required. But sometimes, it still gets a little chilly. To keep that nighttime cold at bay, there's no better choice in wasteland attire than this fabulous bathrobe. It provides the ultimate in comfort and maneuverability. What it lacks in pockets, it makes up for with its simple belt enclosure. While it may not help you carry around your favorite bits of wasteland garbage, it does provide easy access to, your other junk. To purchase this fine piece of attire, all you need to do is visit the White Spring Resort. Just head inside, down the stairs, and to your right, where you'll find the most elegant retail experience in all of post-apocalyptia. Just look for Live Chic on your right and talk to Floresca, the totally, absolutely not suggestive in any way assaultron who's tending the cash register. The bathrobe isn't a particularly rare item here, but it isn't always in stock. You may have to stop in a few times to finally get one of your own. Most wastelanders will find it priced between 175 and 225 caps, depending on just how charismatic they might be. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is really all you need to know about the bathrobe. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more, be sure to go ahead and subscribe, hit the like button, and leave a comment. There's always a lot more to come on the channel, and most of it will be much more serious than this. See you next time.